No, madam, listen to me. There's no blessing here, madam.
This is
Oh, name is blessing.
Yes.
Yeah.
What is name here? Yeah. I have none of innocent.
Yes.
Blessing.
Yeah.
What does you have?
A lot.
Favor.
Have destiny.
Favor.
Destiny.
Destiny.
My name is Nifredi. Your name is?
Nifredi.
What is that?
Come with us.
I won't forget.
I won't forget.
I won't forget girl.
Okay. So I like this country, they got nice names, brother. So I was in a class in South Africa. I said, you come, what's your name? I'm Innocent. Huh? What? Innocent? First time I made such a name. Innocent. It's the only name he had.
Innocent.
I was so surprised. You see such name in this country. So that's a blessing. So this is my name, Mr. Carlo. What the soul is going through this lifetime, Mr. Carlo. Karma, karma, karma. She was a tantric in a past life. Was a tantric?
What? No.
Someone practicing black magic. In her past life. Someone who practices black magic in the past life. This lifetime, this one has happened. You do so much harm to people, which has come with many people. Have the forgiveness, please. And I can have the forgiveness. The booklet is
not. Yes, this is
natural. No, I get the one. What you want? For you.
I don't know what we're
doing.
So what this girl has to do now, as a soul she can't read, it's okay. But she has a soul, she has to read.
Yes.
Very good. And she's holding it. Good. She has to read forgiveness of whatever wrong that she has done in her past life. To deserve such a birth at a young age, has got pneumonia, pneumonia?
Cool.
Pneumonia, HIV.
There are symptoms.
Whatever that she has done wrong. So please, all of you remember this. You do something wrong in this lifetime, next lifetime you punish in this manner. The suffering the soul will go through. It's not easy. Now, she, madam, in her past life, have taken many lives.
Wow.
Have taken many lives being a tantric. Tantric was a black magic practitioner. And she was not from Africa, she was from India. This is the first, second, this is the third birth. She's the third birth that she's going through the suffering. Third birth, you know what I'm saying? That means 4 lives ago she was a tantric, and tantrics will kill many people for the money. Someone go to them money, they will take and they do all this black magic. So this child has come to this lifetime again. And she still has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 more lives to go through. She's suffering for what she's done in the past life. What if you're a king? As a king, what do you do? As a king, what do you do, man? No, you rob people. You rob countries of all their wealth. You're strong. Take everything. Take the woman I like. I like that woman. Come to me. That woman, come to me. Yes or no, sir? You're a king. You can do whatever you like. People have to listen to you because you got people around you. Like Genghis Khan. Who's Genghis Khan? Great warrior?
Yes,
great warrior. What did he do? He killed how many families he killed? How many houses they burned? How many women they raped? How many children they killed? Today Mongolia is just a land with nothing. Yes or not, madam? How is Greece? How is Greece today? How is Rome? Nothing. The gladiator, the big Colosseum. Nothing today. How many people curse Rome?
Many.
Many, many people curse Rome. How many countries they fight? Kill so many people. So today all these countries will go down. Will go down, down, down. There will be nothing there. So like that, the curse on the people, curse on the family, curse on the city, curse on the country. This child has been cursed by many, many people for what she was doing as a tantric in India. 1, 2, 3, 4 births ago. So this is the third birth. So at least this birth, she's the opportunity to ask forgiveness for whatever wrong that she has done in a past life. So, she has to read. Don't look at a small child. Look at a soul that's inside her, who has done so much harm. Understand, sir? So now we're going to show page number 7. Show page number 7, please. Good. Come the camera here. And she's winning. Good. At this lifetime, at least she has been able to ask forgiveness for whatever wrong that she has done. All Christians ask forgiveness. Yes or no, sir?
Yes.
Yes. That's the beautiful about Christianity. Ask forgiveness for whatever wrong. Jesus Christ said, I slap you, what must show? I slap you again. You allow that to happen? It's not easy to be Jesus Christ. Yes, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Love thy enemy. Yes or no, sir? Forgive the enemy, whatever wrong he has done. Don't carry with you for the next lifetime. Don't go and punish him and take revenge or come after you or kill your family or kill everybody. Don't do that. It's not going to make things, it makes things worse and worse, better. Forgive the family. Never mind. Let him do. His karma he has to manage. But they don't say the word karma in Christianity. They don't mention it that way. They say forgiveness. They don't mention in such a way of karma. You understand? Hindus use the word karma. You must forgive everybody, huh? Let her read now. So once she read, I can help her to remove. This is how you do the blessings, madam. We cannot simply bless people. We have to ask forgiveness first. No matter it's a small child, doesn't matter. The soul inside the body is more important, not the physical body. Physical body will be gone. The soul will travel again to another level, another level, another level, another level. Huh? So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to ask her, I'm going to tell the divine, please forgive his soul for whatever wrong that she has done in her past life, being a tantric. I ask forgiveness, just ask forgiveness right now. Just ask forgiveness and she's got to go down there and balance her karma and make the life shorter so she can move on to the next level and become one with the divine. The holy, to the heavenly father, to all the saints of the Christianity, please forgive this child for whatever wrong that she has done. Go in peace, go in peace, go in peace. Let God's blessing be with you soul. Let God's blessing be with you soul. Go in peace, go in peace, go in peace. Camera, done. You're lucky, this lifetime, you've met forgiveness. How to ask forgiveness? Understand? Read. Read it very well. So now, it's all gone. Okay? Good? Hopefully your next life will be better. Understand? Hopefully next life will be better for you. Okay? Let the divine decide what's good for her.
Yeah.
That's all.
Thank you.